is Herinda Lakirana with NIM G1E020023. I'm from group 9 and I'm going to talk about suprasegmental characteristic. Let's go. Suprasegmental characteristic. First, the accent. It is known as the first with which we pronounce a vowel phonemes of its words. Although it always falls on the vowel, it affects the entire syllable, making it stand out from the other syllables of its words. This allows you to distinguish between stressed and unstressed syllables. Second, the pauses. The pauses are the silence that can be more or less long that interrupt the speech and separate some segment from others. These pauses serve a double function. First, they allow us to rest and coordinate breathing with speech. The other, they contribute on another part of the meaning of the message. Intonation. Intonation is defined as the melodic line of a phrase. It constitutes the main characteristic of the phrase. This depends on the variation in the frequency of vibration of the vocal cords. It covers the entire sentence and can contribute to the change of meaning and the expression of certain physical states or feelings, such as satisfaction, rejection, anger, and etc. We can distinguish between the intonation in the enunciative sentence, in the interrogative, and in the exclamatory sentence. Fourth, prosody. For some authors, intonation and prosody are synonymous, that is, they share characteristics. However, prosody differs from intonation because within the spoken chain, it maintains the rhythm of speech, while intonation accentuates parts of the spoken chain. Prosody has some function within communication, like cohesive or integrating function. It divides the spoken chain so that the listener can perceive it as an exchange of tunes. The limiting function, it is the segmentation of the statement or speech into smaller units related to its structure. Prosody also has an important role within language, especially in pragmatics. It allows us to understand the intention that the sender wants to transmit to the receiver. Last is rhythm. It is the repetition of a pattern and is important for the perception of events that occur in a certain rhythm. Differences in rhythm have a communicative function within the emotional field of language. Forgive me if there is an error. I hope this helped you guys. Thank you.